The Bardism Movement prepares a 300% answer of specialization, field orientation, and systemization in the gospel word, which will be fulfilled. Last week's Saturday Core was a live broadcast service from Osaka Emmanuel Church as Remnant Day. Also, the 14th Remnant Bardison, Remnant Lee Ha-min, was mobilized as the cultural missionary who will evangelize the 237 nations through media content. The September 237 Tuesday Disciple Training took place on the 24th at the Dokpyeong RUTC. The World Chinese Speakers Retreat will take place on October 3rd at the Dokpyeong RUTC. The 2024 World Military Missions Conference will take place from October 4th for 3 days at the Dokpyeong RUTC and Emmanuel Seoul Church. The World RTS Conference will take place on October 24th at the Dokpyeong RUTC. Hello, this is the RUTC News. The Bardism Movement prepares a 300% answer of specialization, field orientation, and systemization in the gospel word, which will be fulfilled. Last week's Saturday Core was a live broadcast service from Osaka Emmanuel Church as Remnant Day. Also, the 14th Remnant Bardison, Remnant Lee Ha-min, was mobilized as the cultural missionary who will evangelize the 237 nations through media content.
Remnants from the Osaka region presided over the core service, prayer, and praise. Before the worship, Reverend Yu relayed the word to the Japan Osaka pastors and pastors' wives with the title 300% Preparation. He told them to enter into the 777 prayer and begin the ministry to heal disciples, multi-ethnics, and members suffering illnesses. In other meetings with ministers of regional Darakbangs, regional churches, and remnant 24-hour prayer teams preparing the 3-day weekend age, they had the important time of confirming the answer of word fulfillment. Also, the 14th Remnant Bardison, Remnant Lee Ha-min, was mobilized as a cultural missionary who will evangelize the 237 nations through media content.
The September 237 Tuesday Disciple Training took place on the 24th at the Dokpyeong RUTC.
가이사랴 빌립보에서 로마까지의 언약이 237 화요 제자 훈련을 통해서 전달되고 있습니다. 언약 성취의 흐름 속에서 절대 망대를 세워 시대 살릴 전도 제자들이 지금 이곳에 모였습니다.
This month's September 237 Tuesday Disciple Training with the theme From Jewish Disaster to World Evangelization, The Early Church Disaster and World Evangelization, Rome Disaster and World Evangelization proclaimed the word concerning the disasters of the Jewish people, early church, and Rome, and how to do world evangelization within disaster. If you could not attend the September 237 Tuesday Disciple Training, you can register for WEEA retraining, which is available until October 20th. The next October 237 Tuesday Disciple Training will take place on the 22nd, and registrations are open today. The World Chinese Speakers Retreat will take place on October 3rd at the Dokpyeong RUTC. This year's World Chinese Speakers Retreat, which gathers the scattered evangelism disciples of the Chinese-speaking fields, opens with the theme Chinese speakers can only be saved through the method of Jesus Christ, proclaims Lecture 1 at 10:30 a.m. and Lecture 2 at 2:30 p.m. Last year's World Chinese Speakers Retreat took place with the theme Bardison of the Three Posterities, with two lectures titled Bardison Transcending Time and Space, Scattered Ones, Bardison of the Fugitive Nation, and 1,000 Bardisons, What is Invisible? Registrations are open until the 30th at 6 p.m. at WEEA. The 2024 World Military Missions Conference will take place from October 4th for 3 days at the Dokpyeong RUTC and Emmanuel Seoul Church. The World Military Missions Conference, which gathers the military evangelism disciples to discover and establish the absolute bardisons in the militaries of the world, opens with the theme, Time Schedule for Expansion of Military Disciples. The Saturday Core on the 5th and the Sunday First Service will be run as the World Military Missions Conference. During the Saturday Core Service, there will be an appointment and commissioning ceremony for the establishment and expansion of the military missions bardisons of the 237 nations. The first Sunday service at Emmanuel Seoul Church will be a message for the World Military Missions Conference. Any active or reserve, foreign militaries, military families, or remnants who are about to join, parents with children in the military, military ministers, and anyone with a heart for military missions can attend. Registrations are open at WEEA.
The World RTS Conference will take place on October 24th at the Dokpyeong RUTC.
Gathering the spiritual leaders who will restore the gospel and lead the evangelism movement, this year's conference is open for RTS students, graduates, alumni pastors, and overseas students, and students of the Evangelism Theological Seminary. Only said participants can attend. Registrations are open for this year's RTS conference starting today until October 18th at WEEA. This week's offering news. Disciples across the nation and the world continue to give their heartfelt offerings to the 237 Center and RUTC. Announcements. The 2025 DCM College Missions Camp will take place in January and February of next year. Registrations are open at WEEA.
May you be the witness who enjoys the 777 works of God's kingdom in the blessing of the throne. This concludes the news. Thank you.